I tell people all the time, you know, 30 years ago, the Gulf Coastal Plain was really kind of marginal bear habitat, marginal at best.
Yeah.
But there's a cultural thing that has happened over the past 30 years. And you know what that is?
Mm-hmm.
Deer feeders. And that gave bears a fall food source.